All right, so your next release is Shakuntala Devi.
Yes.
Tell us, why did you choose that film in the first place?
You know, Shakuntala Devi is the most fascinating woman I've come to know lately. Okay, everyone knew she was a human computer, and you know, I remember seeing those ads in the papers where she would have astrology sessions. There's one particular picture where, this is inspired that by that picture, you know, it used to be in all her astrological ads. That's all I knew about her. But when I started reading about her, she was a woman way ahead of her time. One, she had a wicked sense of humor. You know, the kind of humor you don't expect from women, and then from a mathematician for sure. So I keep saying, if she was a human computer, then she was the only computer with a sense of humor. And she was, she led her life on her own terms at a time when it was impossible for women to even, there were very few women stepping out and going to work. You know, she went and conquered the world. She traveled the world over. She called the shots in her relationships, you know, equally as much as her partner did. And I think she was so unafraid. She was the first book on homosexuality was written by her.
The World of Homosexuals.
The World of Homosexuals in 1977.
Yes.
You know, incredible, at a time when I don't know if people even knew the meaning of homosexual, because, you know, it's something that's existed always, but we've always wanted to turn a blind eye to it. I'm not talking about now, I'm talking about 1977.
Yeah.
But at that time, to have written about their rights, about asking for legalization, I think it's
way ahead of her times.
Way, I don't even know, you know, what word to use for her. I've enjoyed playing her.
Apparently her husband, Paritosh Banerjee, was a homosexual. That's what she has said in a documentary for Straights Only.
I shall wait for you to watch the film. We've dealt with that aspect in the film, but beyond that, I don't want to divulge too much.